Jesus.
I definitely don't think I was supposed to get in here. Life. I don't think that chime was loud enough, by the way. We don't need to ride the low rise, though. And now we're going express the rest of the way. Non-stop, baby. Non-stop. Back in the lobby. Oh, that's the cafe. Oh, there's the down button. Let's see if... Oh, God, Westinghouse. Oh, God. Are you dead ass? Did it backwards. L1's the lowest. I need to know more about this mod. This is not okay. This is illegal in 7 states, I'm almost certain. Oh, wow. Oh, there used to be a way out down here. Oh, that's cool. All right, please have a good motor. That's disappointing. Look, it's got the star on it and everything. Okay, let's only put the door close button on this side. That makes perfect sense. Oh, now this one even feels like a Westinghouse. Oh, this is ridiculously slow. Holy shit. That's embarrassing how slow that is. Embarrassing. I'm gonna go sneak one more ride on the high rise and then we're gonna call it a day. Dude, they'd be better off putting a hydro here. This is ridiculous. I totally missed the Westinghouse Center lock when we rode this the first time around. See, this thing somewhat takes off. Oh, there actually is a 13 here. I'm kind of embarrassed it took me this long to realize this was Westinghouse. Otis didn't even want to put their name on this, look. Damn it! Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. Oh, this serves every floor.